Now, with your loyal fan base and to the extent that they're dedicated to your music and your message, it has some people calling you a cult leader. How do you feel about that?
Cult leader?
Yeah, they're comparing you to, you know, like Jim Jones or David Koresh.
You know, that's real fucked up to compare me to Jim Jones or David Koresh, you know what I mean? Because those were not people that were for the greater good, you know what I'm saying? If they're trying to say that I'm going to feed my fans electric Kool-Aid, they got me fucked up.
Wonderful, a gun was loaded, one exploded. Speaking evil with the tongue, he just folded. From the text, soldier sung and blessed over. Bums that come from straight under get full of toads. That I would die for my loved ones, kill for my blood ones. Beside a cousin, together when the evil does come, I question, are you willing to plug one? Protection is one thing you need to battle any animal coming with greed. If evil try to penetrate us and feed, simple mathematics, demon, you bleed.
I know this comes of violence, but this fight's for love. It should not be this way, but evil drew first blood.
Put the Roman numeral 9 on your inside right wrist so I can read it properly like this. That's how we know we're together within the crisis. And you don't need a lot of your money to buy this. Stay with me in the darkness when the light hits. I will promise your family low prices. A better world for boys and girls might get a little dark and dirty before we get to the brightness.
Would you come with me, then I can show you who I will take you where you dare not go to. Follow me and let my mind control you. We'll rebuild this world that will destroy you.
The red is for the blood we all shed fighting. The black is for the nights we fight with no lighting. The white is for the clouds from which we came flying. Landing in this jam with man and then began dying. We schlechna, see dread through these retinas. We beg to be swept up by the blessed head inspector. But all these hecklers don't respect the way we lecture you. Get next to your desk when the tech get flexed and I wet up who's next with us.
If I happen to die at the end of my run,
there's some folks near to vote me as the Pope here. And I quote, fear is not a condition and no tears. The new color is black clothes, black boots and strings. I'm gonna show these non-believers what mass lab producing means.
If you come with me, then I can show you who I will take you where you dare not go to.
Would attempt to be our opposition simply because of the love we have for each other. The love! Ain't that something? We still have our daily jobs. We still pay our taxes, right? Well, some of y'all ain't paying our taxes, but we're working on it, right? So what do you think the problem is? That we all dress alike? That's petty. That couldn't be it. That we help those in any kind of trouble? That's supposed to be a good Samaritan, right? Dang, evil is what we have. Friction. And what do we do to evil? O-W-H-H!
O-W-H-H!
Off with his head!
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 That's what I think.